life, I know not what thou art, A.L. Barbauld. The speaker ponders what life is all about, and the knowledge that, at some point, it must be left. Perhaps it's best to simply leave without a lot of fuss, and look forward to seeing friends in a good morning. Life, I know not what thou art, but know that thou and I must part. And when, or how, or where we met, I own to me's the secret yet. Life, we've been long together, through pleasant and through cloudy weather. 'Tis hard to part when friends are dear, perhaps 'twill cost a sigh, a tear. Then steal away, give little warning, choose thine own time, say not good night, but in some brighter clime, bid me good morning.